Is heating up. Attack ads and pointed commentary are taking over as both candidates target the Hispanic community, one of the key demographics in this district. Our exclusive Decision 2018 congressional poll in District 9 shows Hispanic voters we interviewed there are more likely to support Representative Darren Soto by 54%, 31% for Alan Grayson. Both will face off in a Decision 2018 congressional debate right here on Spectrum News 13 tomorrow night. But first, our Washington, D.C. Bureau reporter Samantha Jo Roth takes a closer look at the candidates who both say they're the better choice for this group of voters.
I led the charge to make sure that water and food wasn't denied to the island.
Puerto Rico does need a champion, and when I was in Congress, I was that champion.
In a district rapidly growing with Hurricane Maria evacuees, both Democratic candidates running to represent it are counting on support from this key demographic.
You have this long list of things that we've been working on and continue to work on.
Darren Soto is the first Florida congressman of Puerto Rican descent. He says he's been at the forefront of efforts to help Puerto Rico and evacuees.
But Hurricane Maria then was a big wake-up call. It led to the longest blackout in U.S. history since we've had power.
But Alan Grayson, who once represented this district, is framing Soto's involvement differently.
There's been two tragedies for Puerto Rico. One is the hurricane, and the other is the failure of certain leaders to do anything to make lives better.
Grayson says Soto could have done more in the aftermath of Hurricane Maria to secure federal funding.
It took much longer for Congress, where Darren serves, to vote for aid for Puerto Rico than it did for Texas or for Florida. Whose fault is that?
Our exclusive Decision 2018 poll shows Hispanic voters account for about 39% of the district's population and about 29% of likely voters in District 9. Now, if this key demographic resonates with Grayson's impeached Trump rhetoric more than they resonate with Soto's work that he's done for hurricane victims and Puerto Rico, Grayson could move on to the November election. In Washington, Samantha Giroff, Spectrum News 13.